Oh no. How dare you? Oh my...
Dude,
oh my God.
I thought I had that.
I was so scared. I was like, why am I going for this edge guard? I'm about to die. Also, Mage is not doing so well.
Oh yeah, I think he's a little inexperienced against Sonic.
Probably. I mean, it's still game one, but he's struggling.
This Sonic overall is doing good anyways.
Yeah, never heard of him before.
Same.
So about it. There's a chance he can bring this back. Still Palutena.
Antes Munchie in the chat says it's a lucky Sonic in the tournament. What did I remember that name from again? Antes Munchie.
I don't know. This Sonic's crazy. Jeez, that edgeguard was really good.
Dang.
You heard about him.
Let's know how to play Palutena was.
Yeah, I mean, I also kind of think Palutena is a little more straightforward than Sonic too.
Yeah. Oh, Mage is asking for a lag check.
Lag check? You wanna do that real quick?
Sure.
Alright, I'm gone.
Oh, then you just have to put a set on hold. Never mind. Alright, I'm coming in.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't really know. Not holding a bracket anyways, because like, a lot of people are playing their stuff anyways.
Yeah.
Check the graphics. Travel makes really good graphics.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna like test like right now.
Awesome.
Alright, so he says he's not lagging. See, Mage didn't really tell me that there was lag, it was more like there was delay.
Delay? Oh, that's definitely in the stream.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
And you would have to get Hunter to either like get out the stands and then have them like lag or like lag test yourself, because that's gonna add delay. Unless, like, Mage literally says that you don't have delay when fighting him.
Mm-hmm. I honestly feel like it is a stream.
Might be. What's it called? The input sound of Kim?
There was, like... It's kind of like what Travel said. There was, like... It's, like, staticky.
Oh, what's happening?
What's popping?
Who the fuck is playing Sonic?
It's a lag test.
Kimboiyachi.
Why are there more than one Sonic in your Wi-Fi tournament?
It's a Wi-Fi tournament.
I'm gonna go back to showering.
Have fun with that. Wait, what? He left me. Yeah.
So yeah, because I played Mage off stream and it was pretty good.
Yeah, alright, test Mage now. You have to get a Hunter out of here. If it's the same thing with Mage, they have to play off stream. Actually, yeah. Both of them are on stands now. Okay, there we go. I was about to say.
Okay, now I'm nervous. It actually is a Sonic.
Oh, you think it's a Sonic? Is it fine right now?
Yeah.
Well, I guess that warned something.
Shoot, what region is the Sonic from?
Is this the European one?
Frick, is it?
You're gonna have to ask him. No, this one's in the US.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah, they live in Maryland. Okay, so yeah, I know. This person's from the US. So it might just be genuine delay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think they're just gonna continue this set then.
You sure?
Yeah.
Are they both like fine with it or?
Kim is like, should we continue? I think it's winners finals, doesn't matter much. And then Mage is like, maybe be the stream, so we'll just make do. Alright, we'll start on you. Yeah, they're gonna keep going.
Alright.
Shoot, I forgot I still had our set.
Yeah, just went back.
Is there any cancel up?
Yeah, it is. Same one.
Cool. Well, so now you're switching your character. Oh, wait, now you have to choose your station. Wait, what?
I'm not playing using Cena.
I mean, Lucina doesn't really have, like, a bad stage.
Yeah, but I just personally don't like FD, I like left.
Well, I can just change the character for you on Sanchi G.
Shut up.
Oh, well, you're playing Pac-Man.
Yeah, no, I'm changing character.
The only Pac-Man match experience I have is Craft Block.
Sorry for you.
You just said that was team breath. Alright, here we go.
That's me, Dad. No more SD. Get me off.
Oh, shoot. Mage is making a comeback against Sonic.
I heard it.
Let's go.
Well, now it's even again.
A craft is still in the bracket? I didn't even notice.
I don't... Really?
Yeah, the bot just called the set.
Yeah, he's on the bottom.
Oh, yeah, he's supposed to be playing Jay-Yang.
Wow.
Well, the thing probably isn't open yet. Oh.
Oh, Kimmy's down by a lot. Mage might think it's here.
Okay, Jay Inky hasn't checked in yet.
Got it. He might DQ.
Yeah, he has 7 minutes.
Sorry. That's a lot enough time to make it back.
Yeah.
Whatever he's doing.
I mean, he just got done playing travel and the thing is open.
Oh, he took the game? Mage took it.
Let's go. Maybe this is the ledge canceling, hell yeah.
Awesome.
I'm supposed to read the Twitch chat.
Oh, I'm not on the stream. I'm just on the Discord.
Okay, Battlefield.
Yep.
I am very one-sided on this stage.
Really?
Yeah, like, I really only like this stage depending on the matchup.
Got it, okay, because I heard before that, like, Battlefield was Ness's best stage, and I never really saw it.
Ness doesn't necessarily have a best stage, but I guess if you wanted to choose one, it would be FD.
Oh,
or
really?
PS2. Okay. His worst stage is for sure Lylat.
I've heard the opposite, where Battlefield was his best stage and FD was his worst.
Not FD, Ness has a lot of freedom. It's just that he just has a lack of two platforms, that's it. Alright, good luck. Dang.
GG's.
GG's, bro. Alright, now I can go back to the set. What's going on? Alright. So, Mage has got Edgeguarded, but he still has a stock of. Actually, no, he still has a percentage lead at least.
Yeah. He double law. He's definitely been adapting.
Yeah. Alright, how is craft blocking Jayanky doing?
They just started their stuff.
Cool. Oh shit, I'm playing light at him.
Oh, I dodged the bullet then.
I think this is like my first or second time playing light at him, I don't know. He's like... I mean, I can't really say like how good is he, but as far as I know, he's just better than Hisho.
Got it. Well, I mean, that's not saying much, but...
Well, I mean, like, he was the one that made it to SID, so...
Man.
Oh, yeah, Antez Munchie, to answer your question, like, the thing, I did a lag test, but, like, the thing is that the Sonic was, like, lagging, but it wasn't, like, just straight up unplayable, and, we both decided it was just a streamer, so, or me and Blue just decided that it was probably the streamer, because of, like, yeah, it wasn't too horrible, so, like,
yeah, just, what's it called, spectating also just takes in, delay as well.
Yeah, so, they're just letting it continue. Plus, it's a free Wi-Fi tournament anyway, so why would that matter?
I mean, they both agreed anyways.
Yeah, they both agreed to continue it, so there's kind of not really anything to do. Why is it? Nothing, never mind. God, I actually have quite a bit of people in my server now. They're like almost 70.
Really? You have your own.
Yes. It was mostly like just off the tournament.
Yeah, okay. Like, do you have your own Twitch or something? Or
yeah, I do. Alright, I'm about to play light Adam, so I'm deafening. Thanks.
Sure, that means Mage is now up in grands, and Kim has to wait and lose his finals. Good shit, Mage.